way through to where it's on. And now he's going to be building a spawning pool. By the looks of it, he does have the drone right here in the back. And down goes the pool to block that entire path. So that probe does have to go through the mineral line. And that probe still goes through. He survives another pass with 10 HP. If we take a look at the other side, we just see an Orban and CG being cute, so it stops dodging it with a little tongue out phase, sticking his tongue out at his opponent. Right now we see gas is down for Peter, but we see no gas being mined. See, right now he is on the second pylon. Right now the supplies are about even as we see the cybernetics core going down. We also see a pylon. Sorry, we see a probe. I thought that was a pylon on the minimap. Right now is blocking the expansion. So right now I'm unplugging my mouse, which is what that little guitar string was. And in the background right now for this game, we have Ram Jam, in case you have not heard of them. Personal favorite of mine. We see a Roach Warren going down for Seedsy. And a Lair. This is a really fast tech. Maybe he's going to be doing some kind of burrow play. We'll have to keep watching and find out. As Peter does go in and scout this, he does see what's coming. And right now we have the Overlord over top of Peter's base. Let's take a look at CG's vision right now. All he sees is the fact that there is a cybernetics core. This part of the cybernetics core is not spinning, so he knows that there is no warp gate. And down goes the research, and as it just starts spinning, right when I say that, he does see no chrono boost getting used on that. See some saturation of the main, a pylon with nothing on it, as he's moving his Overlord into a position where it will be more safe. Take a look at the player cam for Ralkir, our Protoss player, and right now we do see that he is building probes, he is doing his warp gate, and he's just pumping out some zealots and sentries right now to get himself a nice little safe thing. He did actually end up putting a pylon at this expansion. It's almost like I'm psychic. And right now he does have the probe right now at the watchtower, just getting some vision of the map, in case he sees some all-in cheese coming out. He do see a forge is down behind the Nexus, which will allow him to toss him some cannons in defense. There is a sentry here in case there is an all-in, and he can force through that ramp and hold off the attack. He also split the army so that the cannons can actually clear one side of it. So right now there is a roach going down. As we take a look at the all-vision, we do see that there is a large number of roaches going out. We see a spine crawler getting tossed on. Maybe he's just being paranoid of a four-gate, since right now he doesn't have much knowledge of the Protoss base. So Ralkir does know that there is roaches on the field. That roach worm was not cancelled, although he doesn't see this. And right now we see the Glial Reconstitution getting researched, so he's going to get a movement speed increase of all roaches. And we see that spine crawler is now finishing right in front of us. If you take a look at the Protoss base, we see a Stargate getting finished now. We'll be interested to see what he does with that. That'll go well against these roaches, since roaches can't look up. Despite what anyone thinks, they cannot look up in the sky. They are blind to the sky. Right now we see a forge is down with no upgrades. He's just using them for those cannons right now. His warp gate is now finishing. And we see void rays now on the way, as these roaches are now pushing their way across the map right past the watchtower. So he does know what's coming. See, this probe right now is moving its way to the expansion, keeping an eye on what's going on. As we see that, right now we have Seeds just running off. No vision right now. He doesn't see anything. Right now he has three roaches outside of the main. Pushes up the ramp just to get a peek. He sees three cannons. How is he going to react to this? Taking a couple free shots from that cannon over here. Right now that probe was actually just canceling a pylon that he was planning on tossing on the back of the base. Maybe with a cannon rush. And we see a Spires going down in reaction to this. He does know something's up. He sees that Protoss is going one base, which typically either means some kind of all-in cheese, so Dark Templar or something of that sort, which he does have detection, or he is going to be going Void Rays and Phoenix play. You see Joseph Tassone right now logging in. We are going to set ourselves too busy. Oh, that does not pop up again. He says, nice cannons, and he goes, mm-hmm. Like that lady sitting on the toilet. Taking a look at the Protoss main, we do see that there are two Void Rays on the field, which could be huge. Those two Void Rays right now, if they were to push across the map, it could do tons of damage. As we see the expansion right now, it's about half completed, and we saw the blue reticle, which means CD did see that. Yes, the Overlord right now in the top, Overseer in the top right position. of the expansion does see that fully. I would like to see this go in, pop down a change, and just to get a peek inside the main. If you take a look at the all vision, these three void rays are now complete. See, right now we have the expansion going on with a photon cannon, nexus, gateways. All alike. We see the roaches right now getting pushed across the right side of the map. Going to take a peek, we see the three voiders are now working their way across the map. The roaches right now focusing down the nexus. He might get the nexus for free, because there is nothing here to defend it. The voiders are not pulling back. They are going all the way across the map. See, he does cancel those two gateways and the cannon, as he does take out that nexus. Right now, what does CZC right now? He now sees the void rays. Actually, no, that would be Peter that sees the void rays, the red Protoss, and now over the creep, he does see the void rays as they take out that creep tumor, so he does get the warning on his screen. The queen right now getting involved, for trying to get on the one void ray, but he's not going to be able to take that. That is going to be too much damage. He pulls back the roaches. This is a blunder right here, and we take a look at the spider map. CZ is supply capped. He cannot make anything right now, as we have the spider complete getting the plus one upgrade while he's supply capped. And right now we are just waiting on these corruptors to finish wherever they are. He has one corruptor on the way. That is not going to be enough. He has the money for more, but he is not spending it. He has a supply cap now. As right now we see a focus going on the layer, making sure that it goes down so that nothing else tech-wise comes out and right into the field. So right now we take a look at the top right. We see the roaches right now are in position. And they are just taking the damage. Take a look at the main of Protoss. I'm sorry, of the Zerg. We see that he is taking out that Roach Horn, trying to keep his stuff charged as the Corruptor pops in. Although I don't see that coming into play. Take a look at the right. We see the Roaches are still taking damage. Void Rays are still doing tons of damage in the main. Popping drone after drone after drone. We see the Corruptor is going into fight. That Corruptor just got zapped to death. That Overlord is just dying. This is good. This is looking painful, folks. We see a base race condition going in. We see CC trying to push in, trying to focus down the wall, trying to pop in and focus down those cannons or the pylon, pushing into the main. And he loses all those roaches to the void rays in the main base, as these void rays are now sitting in the base, is taking out his hatchery. He will have no hatchery in a moment. And he says, "You will be revealed," in the top right, as we saw right there with the vision. And he says, "GG, well played." That is game one, ladies and gentlemen. I am Alex, I am the caster for this game, and welcome to the Battle of Casters in our first week matchup. And remember, this is the Yogoma University in Sault Ste. Marie Games, Activities, and Multimedia Entertainment Club. And remember, always bring your A-game.